Canadian French for Flight Attendants, the French course designed for current and aspiring flight attendants. So, we already know, getting hired as a flight attendant in Canada is super competitive, and being able to speak French will put you miles ahead of the other applicants. Speaking French also greatly improves your choices of destinations and schedules. So why should you choose to learn French using Canadian French for Flight Attendants? Reason 1. Because our course is specifically designed for you. It's made with the help of actual French-English bilingual flight attendants. We know what kind of French you'll need to pass an airline French test. We also speak French with passengers every day. No other French course will be able to teach exactly the kind of French that flight attendants need on the job. How do you direct passengers to their seats during boarding in French? How do you politely ask passengers to stow their bags and table trays for takeoff? How do you ask passengers what they would like to drink and eat? How do you process a duty-free purchase in French? How do you translate pilot announcements about destination weather and mechanical delays? How do passengers ask you for a pillow or a customs card in French? How do you talk to passengers about tight flight connections and gate information? We deal with these and many, many other flight attendant situations every day. No other French course will come close to teaching you the French needed in situations as specific as these. Reason 2. Our audio course focuses on speaking and listening with natural ease and confidence. Because, you guessed it, our job as flight attendants requires us to communicate with passengers almost exclusively by speaking and listening, rarely, if ever, by reading and writing. Most other French courses focus on reading, writing, boring grammar exercises, and you'll come out with very limited speaking and listening abilities. Reason 3. Practice speaking and listening to French with our native speakers the entire time. Other courses might have you sitting in a classroom a few hours a week, forcing you to share class time with other students, meaning each student gets minimal speaking practice per class. Plus, you'll end up picking up other students' mistakes. You'll also have a very limited amount of time to practice listening to the native speaker teacher. Reason 4. Learn on your own schedule and in the comfort of your own surroundings. Do our audio course wherever, whenever, at home, on your commute, on a walk. Practice without any of the pressure or nerves you may feel sitting in a classroom with other students. Reason 5. Most other courses will teach you formal, textbook, Parisian French. But guess what? French Canadian passengers speak Canadian French, and they won't speak to you like a textbook. They use French Canadian slang, colloquialisms, and vocabulary. We not only teach you formal French so you can be understood by any French speaker in the world, but we'll also teach you to understand informal Canadian French, because this is how your passengers will speak to you. Quick example, how would a passenger ask you for a blanket? Well, first of all, no other French course will teach you things like how passengers ask flight attendants for a blanket. But if they did, they might say, "Avez-vous une couverture?" In reality, our French Canadian passengers don't really say that. They're more likely to say something like, "T'as-tu une couverte?" As you can see, informal Canadian French differs from standard French quite a bit. But we'll teach you the French you need to communicate effectively with your passengers. So, for the current and aspiring flight attendant, come learn French with us! Canadian French for Flight Attendants, the French course designed specifically for you.